I had a bank account which had interest in it because I live in India and there is no Islamic banking in my state, but then I realized it and closed the account. But now I want to open an account, what should I do? Brother Ghazi, I said that he lives in India, he had a bank account which was interest based. When he came to Haram, he closed it. Now he wants to have a bank account, what should he do? I'm aware that there are no Islamic banks in India. So the next best option is that you open an account in a conventional bank, but open as a current account. A current account is an account which does not involve interest. It should not be saving account. It should not be fixed deposit. It should be a current account without any interest. So if you open a current account without interest, because of compulsion, you don't have an Islamic bank and you have to have a bank in order to do business, or if you're doing a job, your salary comes in the account for various purposes. So in this case, you open an account in any of the conventional bank and see to it, it's a current account without any interest. Inshallah, you will be free from riba directly and inshallah, it will not be a sin.